Sir Patrick Stewart lost 21 pounds for his role as Professor X in Logan, perhaps the best X-Men film to date. In it, Xavier was noticeably emaciated. This was the first time Stewart had to lose weight for a role, similar to how Joaquin Phoenix lost more than 50 pounds for the Joker.